How did we end up here? In this dump? You were a movie star, remember?
Film has so many levels, then the levels have levels.
Where I wanted the audience to experience the film through the eyes of Regan Thompson, the main character.
When I first read the script, I was blown away by its originality and its original voice.
Popularity is this slutty little cousin of prestige, my friend.
For me, the film is about connecting with what really matters.
This is my chance to finally do some work that actually means something.
It means something to who?
It's about a washed up, in quotes, actor, if you will.
This isn't the 90s anymore.
He's famous for some really blockbustery, not necessarily prestigious movies.
Yeah, are you at all afraid that people will say you're doing this play to battle the impression that you're a washed-up comic strip character?
No, absolutely not. That's why 20 years ago I said no to Birdman 4. That's
Birdman 4! You do Birdman 4!
He's trying to remove himself from this image of Birdman and be a theater guy and a director and an actor and someone who's got chops.
Yeah.
It kind of touches on the always looming, you know, this thing ain't gonna last forever.
Would you mind having a picture with us?
Who is this guy?
He used to be Birdman.
He falls apart and goes nuts, and at the same time reaches kind of self-realization.
I think he's struggling with this ego that is telling him how great he was. This is the battle that this character is going through.
Hey! Is this for real or are you shooting a film?
A film!
You people are full of...
It's about characters that are going through sort of the last days leading up to the opening of a Broadway play.
What's going on?
He's incredible.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like that in my life.
I think he's drinking real gin.
What?
And we're all going through our own dysfunction in some way, and it's kind of all about to fall apart.
That guy's the worst actor I've ever seen in my life. The blood coming out of zero is the most honest thing he's done so far.
It's not that bad.
Okay, it's terrible, but...
You're riding along with a guy who's making a desperate bid to reclaim a life that he can be proud of.
It's not going very well, having to be in the tornado of being on stage with these crazy people.
You went to rehab?
Yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't old Dr. Drew or anything, but that dude from American Pie was there.
All of us have a Birdman, no matter how big or how small it can be. And I wanted the audience to be navigating in the labyrinth of what he is going through.
It's funny, then it's twisted, then it's dark, then it's funny again. I've never seen anything like this.
Let's go back one more time and show them what we're capable of.